Sandpaper grit. What is it and why is it important? The grit is a number assigned to sandpaper that tells you how abrasive it is. The lower the number, the more abrasive. Let's say we're sanding down a wooden table because we want to paint it. You'd start with a lower number grit, say about 80, and you'd work your way up progressively through the grits, and this would leave you with a very smooth finish. If you like learning about DIY, drop me a follow so you can hear about questions like